Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, guys.
Hope you guys are doing absolutely amazing.
Very, very, very quick video just to let you guys know, just a few updates in regards to myself and the channel and all that stuff. First of all, I just want to say, you guys out there, every person who has watched my videos, whoever that may be, Jazakallah khair. However many people watch my videos, I really appreciate that. And if it helps even one person, that's my goal. If it helps one person with their Hajj, with their Umrah, then, you know, alhamdulillah. So Jazakallah khair, thank you so much for everybody who's supporting me. So the next point I want to get to is, alhamdulillah, just some great, great news for you guys, specifically for me, but I just want to share my excitement and just general kind of positive vibes. The great blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Myself and my wife, we are going to Umrah. We are leaving in approximately 2 weeks' time, going from Edinburgh to Paris, Paris to Jeddah, and then going to stay 7 days in Makkah and 7 days in Medina. Yeah, so alhamdulillah, I'm going to Umrah again. I really, you know, it's not really hit me yet, but alhamdulillah, I can't wait. All of you guys out there who are continuously making dua for me after watching my videos, there was a brother recently who said, you know, he was just on YouTube watching different videos, came across my video, he watched it and he said, you know, brother, after watching your video, alhamdulillah, I've made an intention of going to Umrah. So when I read the message, I was like, wow, I was like, you know what, may Allah take you to Umrah, may Allah constantly take you and your family to Hajj, to Umrah. So I really appreciate you guys watching. I really can't wait just to go there and relax and do ibadah and then just feel close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and just go visit Medina. Like, I don't know, it's just, subhanAllah, it's just, I can't even get my words out. It's unbelievable feeling. It just feels like my soul needs that recharge. You guys who have actually been to Hajj, been to Umrah, and then it's been like a delay, so you've not been for so many years, and then you go again, you know exactly what I'm talking about. That boost, that energy, that kind of uplift, you need that. And you know, this dunya gets you down day to day, you know, working, family life, and just everything, and then you just kind of feel like you're in the dunya. And then when you go to Umrah, when you go to Hajj, you're kind of detached from that kind of feeling of dunya and you're into the feeling of spirituality. You feel like you're actually home. You know, your soul feels like it goes home. I don't know what it is. Subhanallah, it's Allah's blessing and the mercy of the place of Makkah and especially Medina. You know, because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam made dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that make us love Medina twice as much as you make us love Makkah. So Makkah is beautiful, Medina is beautiful, and the overall journey, Umrah and Hajj, is just absolutely beautiful. So yeah, alhamdulillah, I'm going to go to Umrah 2 weeks time. I actually cannot believe I'm saying these words, I'm going to Umrah. We are travelling on the 13th of February, going from Edinburgh to Paris, Paris to Jeddah, and then 7 days in Makkah, and then 7 days in Medina. And I'll be vlogging the whole trip from start to finish. Again, it might be the same kind of content as before, but I wanted to kind of mix it up for you guys. So I just want to ask you guys, what do you want to see in my Umrah vlogs 2016? I'm going to throw out there, what do you personally want to see from Makkah, from Medina? What do you want to see? Whatever you guys want to see from Makkah, from Medina, please comment below. I've got a Facebook page set up, like it. I'll put the link in the description below for all my social media kind of stuff, and you can private message me. So yeah, that was an update that I wanted to give you guys. Alhamdulillah, Allah's blessed me with a chance to go to Umrah again. If you guys want me to make specific dua for you, regardless of what dua is, I'm not going to say my dua is going to be the one that's going to be accepted of everybody's, but like I did for Hajj, I asked my brothers and sisters from all around the world to send me their duas and I'll make it in Makkah, Medina. And alhamdulillah, I had a few responses when I came back from Hajj to say, you made dua for a specific thing for me, and by the time you came back, it already happened, you know. So whatever dua you want, whatever dua is, one thing I would say is the dua will remain 100% confidential. If you can send me your duas by Wednesday the 10th of February 2016, because I need some time to kind of get them all together and make sure I've got each and every, because I don't want to forget your duas. So send me your duas by Wednesday the 10th of February. I'll be able to take them with me and do them in Makkah and Medina for you. And I pray, even if you don't send me your duas, it doesn't matter. I pray from my heart that may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala answer all your duas and grant you all Jannatul Firdaus without any account. Take you to Makkah, Medina year upon year. So that was the announcement. Alhamdulillah, Umrah 2016 is going to be amazing. Absolutely amazing. I cannot wait. I'll be taking you guys with me, and whoever's been to Umrah, you know my excitement. Whoever's not been to Umrah, I pray you go and you feel what I feel. You feel what the millions of people out there feel when they go to Umrah. So that's the update. A couple more things. I'll be making a few videos inshallah before I go. If I don't, they will be posted up when I come back. All my vlogs will be posted when I come back. I'm trying to get the vlogs from Brother Rizwan for Hajj 2013. Well, I should get them in the next couple of months, and in future I'll be putting Hajj 2013 vlogs from Brother Rizwan's perspective, from his camera, on my channel as well. So that's something to look forward to. I'm going to do a couple of unique videos. I really enjoy Islamic fashion. I really enjoy Islamic t-shirts, Islamic hoodies, kind of Islamic wear. So all the brothers and sisters who actually are out there making their business, or in, you know, have got a passion for clothing, because you've also got Nike, you've got Adidas, you've got all these big brands. But personally, I'd love to see like Islamic t-shirts, Islamic hoodies, caps, and these kind of things. Yeah, I'll be making a video about Islamic clothing in terms of Islamic t-shirts, Islamic hoodies, and kind of these kind of things. I'll show you what I have, what my kind of own personal collection. Islamic brand video will be out soon, inshallah. Also, a thobe video. I'll be doing an unboxing of the thobes that I've ordered. So that's a couple of videos, inshallah, that will be coming out, along with my Umrah vlogs and hopefully the Hajj 2013 videos as well. I'm sorry if I've kind of gone on and on in regards to this video, but yeah, I just thought I'd share this update with you guys. Jazakallah khair once again for watching. Apologies if my camera isn't focusing much. I've just bought a new vlogging camera. I'm very, very excited about it. It's a Canon G7X. So for you guys who are into technology, Alhamdulillah, I managed to get a G7X. I'll be taking that to Umrah vlogging. It's got a flip-up screen, so I'm kind of looking at the screen now. And then I'm looking at the lens. Looking at the screen now. Looking at the lens. So yeah, apologies if I'll be looking up during my vlogs, but I'll try to kind of focus on you guys. Apologies if the autofocus isn't that good. Autofocus is really good on that camera, but sometimes it's kind of it takes a little bit of time. But yeah, Alhamdulillah, Umrah 2016, taking you guys with me. One thing I want you guys to do is if you can please share my videos with as many people who are going to Hajj and Umrah soon, and keep watching my vlogs, keep watching my videos. Main thing is, if you keep making dua for me, keep making dua for my family, keep making dua for the whole ummah. Remember, make dua for yourself as well. Don't forget that. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.